This video explains to you how you can make the picture as your background in the on the slides in Microsoft PowerPoint. Further, you have to click on Design tab, and over there you will find these background styles. Just click on Format Background over there, and over there you have to select picture or the texture file, and you can give this insert the file like that. Whatever background you want to insert, you can insert it like that. So that is how you can insert the picture as a background in your slides. Thanks for watching this video.